The Flames players insist they're having fun at this most stressful time of the NHL season as Calgary tries to squeeze into the Stanley Cup playoffs. But when it was suggested to Mike Camilleri that wouldn't it be more fun if they'd already assured themselves a playoff spot, he smiled and shook his head.
Is it sometimes stressful having to watch other games and looking at the points? Yes. Would we rather be in first place? Probably, because it guarantees you a playoff berth. But this is a fun time of year. The games are fun. The intensity's fun. It's just enjoyable all around.
Forward Blake Como finally had some of the aforementioned fun by scoring a goal against Dallas. But for a guy who scored 20 times last year with the Islanders, then was let go by New York and picked up this season by Calgary, he hasn't scored very many since.
It was a good feeling. I feel like I've been doing some good things the last little while, getting pucks on net. Had some good chances with some posts and just seemed like they weren't going in. So it was a good feeling to be able to contribute, but more importantly for us to get the win. I think it's been a bit of a different year, obviously, being put on waivers and coming to a new team and that whole transition, not being through it before. It's a bit of a whirlwind, but there's great guys in this locker room, and I've been welcomed with open arms, and it's frustrating for myself to not be able to produce offensively like I did last year. But I also don't think this year is summed me up as a player. I think I can produce more than I have, and I want to finish the season strong and try to contribute where I can to help us get into the playoffs.
It's also powerful to realize maybe some people count you out and just to go kind of play with that nothing to lose type attitude. It's generally more conducive to winning. If you restrict your play and don't allow yourself to be as good as you can be as a group, then your chances of winning aren't as good.
So with their us against the world mentality, the Calgary Flames soldier on, knowing the odds of them making it to the postseason by running the table are long indeed, but certainly well worth giving it that last best shot.